No, I love you.
No, I love you.
No, Dio, I love you.
But I love you. We
should be. No, I love you.
No, you love each other.
Oh, Robbie, you have to say that.
Yes, I actually do.
You have nonsense.
Actually, I'm your PIA, so I do have nonsense.
I'm glad you like.
Exactly. Nonsense you like.
What's your tablet? What's your I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Just be right back.
Where are you going, honey?
I'm gonna go do something real quick.
Did you change your pass?
No. Yeah. No, I'll do it that way.
Where are you going?
Dude, where else can I go? I only have the kitchen and the bathroom to go.
So you have to go to the bathroom?
No, I'm going to the kitchen to get a drink.
Okay.
I'll be back. Love you.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you.
Mwah. Okay, I'll be back.
Okay. So apparently Dwight Howard's on the move again. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if he's on the list for Boston, but I know he's on the move. You want to know why? That's not it. I guess Kobe Bryant and Jim Dudden to the authorization. And now he wants to
Starting January 29th, the face of entertainment will change into two faces. Nikki and Sarah Live, a new show coming to Tuesday night.
We got both those two players.
Starting January 29th. You gotta check it.
The Buck Wild Madness keeps going online. Hit up MTV.com for exclusive scenes and even more crazy fun times.
We got plastic tar from the inside to hold the water inside, even though it's...
Babe, who's that?
You can tell, but it's some water going on. And we got some mattresses on the bottom up to help us land whenever we're jumping through. Now we're ready to jump in and see what happens.
Who's that?
I really want
to see that. It's almost ready.
Doesn't it look good?
It does.
Party's here!
Who's that?
Are you guys ready to party?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm able to
be
exotic, but I'm as
mystery
as it comes.
Alright.
Who's that?
Hey, it's Nick.
Oh, what is that?
Nothing.
Yeah. What do you want?
Nothing. Yeah, I talked to Dylan the other day.
About what?
Nothing. He added me on 360, so I was talking to him.
Really?
Yeah. Which I didn't have any idea that he did it.
She's really attractive.
Did what?
What?
Did what?
Who's worried about it?
I'm watching Buck Wild.
Is that a good show?
That's alright. It's just a bunch of rednecks. It really is.
Is it?
There's no cuddling going on, it's like monkey sex.
Doing what they're allowed. And for
their own time.
What?
You were someone real loud. Yeah.
Give up.
You do.
I have a hangnail.
You ready for this?
If you guys think your audio knows, let's go. I'm gonna go pull my hangnail out. I'll be right back.
Okay, while you do that, I'm gonna have a butt.
You just have one.
Well, I don't want one for you.
No. God, this is your last butt for the afternoon.
Last butt for the afternoon? Are you high?
No. Sun damage, age spots. Why do you? I need to go pull this hangnail out. I'm gonna be right back. Complexion, but your skin could look so much better. I'll be back, okay? Introducing the new dark spot corrector. Love you.
Love you. Designed to help fade discoloration, brighten skin
tone, and erase dark marks. Wish me luck. To give
you beautiful skin.
Thanks. I'll be back, okay?
You can't even tell there is ever a blemish or a dark spot there. Order for today, only $19.95, and the amazing dark spot corrector is yours. Free. Plus, for a limited time, your shipping is free. Within the first week of using it, I can tell a difference on just the evenness of my skin tone and getting rid of those dark spots.
Get the dark spot corrector and these great free extras and $82 value for only $19.95.
People have asked me, you have really nice skin, what have you done? Practice with some of this cancer.
And when you order today, your shipping is free. Call 1-800-510-9191 because having clear, flawless skin just got easier with Proactive.
Attention Mirena users, the birth control device Mirena has been linked to severe side effects requiring surgical removal. These side effects include embedment in the uterus, migration, and even infertility.
I'm going to turn you away from this. If you or a loved one needed to have your Mirena device surgically removed, call us right now. One of our female attorneys are standing by, ready to take your call. Call 1-800-994-9323.
MusicMagpie.com. Get cash for your old DVDs, CDs, and games. Just type the barcode of your unwanted items, or scan with your webcam, or smartphone, and get an instant price. Cha-ching! Then ship your stuff for free. Have it picked up, or pop it in the mail. Easy. Either way, you'll make tons more space and receive a check in almost no time. Nice. MusicMagpie.com. Get cash for your old DVDs, CDs, and games.
Want to know what I did in the last 5 hours?
I played a round of golf.
Then I read a book. I'll teach myself how to play guitar.
Ran 10 miles while knitting myself a sweater. Jumped out of a plane.
Finally, I became a ping pong master.
While recording,
my debut album.
How you ask? 5 hour energy. I get hours of energy now. No crap later. Wait to see the next 5 hours.
I set out to change the world.
Come back.
The world changed me.
I didn't go have a butt yet.
Because I don't need one right now, I just had one.
Imagine coming home from the best trip ever.
What are you doing?
Volunteer trips for teens, adults, schools, and families. Give
to what?
We can change the world today. Visit WeDay.org.
This is more than a paycheck, and you need to stretch every dollar. That's why TurboTax lets you file your simple federal return for free. It's free to prepare, print, e-file, and you can even chat with a tax expert. Try the federal free edition at TurboTax.com.
If you're sitting with a structured settlement or annuity, you're sitting with a pile of cash. If you need that cash now, call J.D. Roberts and say, I need cash now. I'll make it easy to get the cash. It's not like taking out a loan or maxing out your credit card, and there's no debt because you're not borrowing the money. You're just sitting on it.
You have like the same picture as I do. Mine's like the exact same one.
J.G. Weber is speaking for our specialist.
Yes.
Cost or obligation. J.G. Weber has helped thousands of people, and they can help you too. Instead of sitting on a pile of cash, call now and get it in your hands. You'll be sitting pretty fast. So don't just sit there and think about it. Pick up the phone and call J.G. Wentworth now.
J.G. Wentworth, 877 cash now.
736-1648. It's your money. Use it when you need it.
Thanks. When you've got, yeast infection, Monistat cures it just as effectively as the leading prescription. And it starts to relieve that itch.
Football. The football no fashion is big time
Okay, so okay, call you later.
Bye.
Ew, oils, that's gross. That's why Cleaning Clear has an oil-absorbing cleanser. It's the one with powder particles that absorb oil. Then stay on your skin after you wash, so you won't look shiny. From morning till night. Cleaning Clear oil-absorbing cleanser. Less oil, less shine. Clean and clear and under control.
Wouldn't that be amazing? Here's some tips to get you started.
Don't do this. Do this instead. Don't do this. Do this.
You want a first-class ticket to amazing? You can get Gamefly. Gamefly offers over 8,000 video game titles, no late fees, and free PC downloads.
Visit Gamefly.com to take the joystick and show new hits up to your extended free trial today.
Product shown
at
18.
From
London
to
Clubbing.
Everybody's
going
crazy. Stick around. More Buck Wow continues next.
Where's this bed?
Not that one, son.
Man.
Why
would you
do that?
Yeah.
What? Anna.
She's
back
to Anna's
bed. No.
Yes,
you
did.
Who are you fishing for?
Hey, Kara.
Kara, you're not on fire.
Kara, we're not talking about
Julie. Why are you mad? Because you f***ing my bed? Oh, yeah, that's it.
Thomas is getting a tattoo.
Why would you do that?
Yeah.
Hey, guys,
don't
listen.
I'm gonna get one.
You don't need to go say
s***.
You're
I can't get one? If I was to get one, I know what I'm getting.
Bye, dog!
I said if I was to get one, I would know what I'm getting.
What?
What just happened?
What?
It's gonna be my shoulder.
My bed. Hey, hurry.
It's gonna be like my shoulder blade.
You're my bed. How disrespectful is that?
Sorry.
All right.
Well, there's
the confession. Oh, Paul, your girlfriend is so rude, Tyler. I would never do that to you.
Tyler, they're jumping in. Dead mold.
Yeah, that sucks for you.
Tyler,
I have disrespect. Why not?
Why would you do that to me? Listen.
It's not that big of a deal.
Listen,
Tyler. Listen,
that's
rude. That's
disrespectful.
Who
does that?
I'm not.
Oh, my God. I'm not.
You doing the best thing. I want things to come. She got to work out front like here. Finally, bring it in.
Really? Babe.
Yeah.
Thomas is getting a tattoo of whatever that is.
That's the first guy I've ever.
That's gonna hurt.
Me too.
I
said, what?
I don't know.
And he was like, maybe in the bathroom.
Why would I wait you if you try to have sex with me?
You're denying it. One minute you're working out.
You can get your kick rocks for all I care.
Just hang on there.
What'd you give me for my birthday?
This is the best birthday ring I've ever had.
That's the best birthday ring I've ever had.
I had fun with Tyler, but it's just not gonna happen anymore.
Hello.
So, I think she was gonna do it.
Hey!
What?
It's cold out here.
Hyperglow is biggest love in Morgantown.
Of course, Jess, you saw that we're still going to Abington High School.
Huh. Wow.
You said tell anybody I said hi. I'm like, I don't go there no more.
What? He thinks you still go there?
Yeah.
So
now I'm trying to tell him I don't go there no more. But it's not working out. Babe.
Yeah?
The new Teen Mom 2 tonight at 10 o'clock.
I know. You're watching it with me.
No way, Daddy, I was in it.
You promised.
No. Babe, now I have a question. Who the hell is Javi and possibly Jace's father?
Where do you see that?
It's on Twitter.
Is it the MTV Teen Mom thing?
It's Janelle Rogers.
Hold on. Wait, where are you seeing this?
Here. I'll copy and paste it to you.
It's Monday morning, which
I think it's the ooVoo,
as I like to call it, Guantanamo lunch period.
Teen Mom tonight, I meet Jerry and possibly Jace's father. I don't know who Javi is, but I know who Andrew is. I've never heard of Javi, I've heard of Andrew.
Well, I guess you gotta have to tune in to tonight.
Yes.
School isn't gut wrenching.
Because these are the teen moms.
Mostly it's just kind of like.
Well, from teen mom. From teen mom one. Is. Farrah. Like Caitlyn. And. In Amber.
Then there's the Trusted Barnes. Rich suburban white kids with knit caps and $2,000 dreadlocks.
And Macy. That's from Teen Mom. One, okay?
One other kid I refuse to meet.
Boo.
And bathes and stuff splatting his hair.
So, Caitlyn? Yeah. Caitlyn? Farrah? Amber? And Macy are from Teen Mom 1. Teen Mom 2 is Janelle, Chelsea, Leah, and Caitlyn. So there's different mothers.
Well, that's all for now. Your number one fan, Wilbert.
What's the one thing I have to say right now? And it's perfect. The schools in Jersey start second semester later.
What?
What is it?
Is nothing being different there?
Oh, okay, there's the Will Burton I know and love. Oh, God, for a moment you were actually possessed by a happy, well-adjusted teenager. It might be different. Different kids.
With same me.
Hey, you are not the problem. You are terrific. Will. Listen to me. If you miss that one life, hey, man.
Don't you
Or this would be your Josh. It's almost Scott. It's like reggae or pop school. You don't care about Josh.
Where'd you go?
I said hi. I was talking to my dad.
About what?
About stuff. I asked him if he hired any more cops. He said no.
What else?
That's about it.
Hey, people.
Yeah?
On Twitter, it says the average speed of a man's orgasm is 28 miles per hour. Who else are you talking to on Facebook?
Just a couple more people.
Like who?
Like Matt, like my friend Matt and Megan.
What did she have to say?
Nothing. She just wanted to know what was up.
I liked Thomas's truth is, he goes, truth is, you're a nice person and you're Billy's girlfriend. You liked it.
I did.
Very correct. That's my line. Very correct. Dude, what's wrong? Dude, did you hear my yerba fact? Babe.
Yeah.
I'm trying to tell you something, you're not paying attention.
I'm sorry, but what'd you say?
Wanna hear my yerba fact?
What?
The average speed of a man's orgasm is 28 miles per hour.
It is.
No.
That's probably correct.
Probably is. However, is your dad home or did he go back to the chief?
No, he's home. He's eating a sandwich.
He is.
Yeah. Chief Jeff can be very hungry. Can make you very hungry.
What?
I said police. The being chief can make you very hungry.
Okay, well. He can leave whenever.
Who?
Your dad?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Bimbo.
Yeah.
Bim.
Yeah.
I'm trying to talk to you, but you're not talking to me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me.
Honey.
What?
I love you.
Mm-hmm.
I do. Anything to follow up on.
Yeah,
like what?
You said that they want you on the table.
You will be cool about it.
Be cool about it. So, when I walk up here, I find marijuana on the ground, and you said, excuse me, sir, that's not my marijuana.
Michael Spinning told me how he accidentally dropped the pot when he stopped here at the 7-Eleven Stern Avenue. At the moment he saw it on the ground, so did Pittsburgh police officer Dwayne Osbrooks, who confiscated the contraband. Bennett then approached the officer, asking if he could have his marijuana back.
That might be you. Wait. What?
What?
So the kid asked the cop if he can have a marijuana back. That's too funny.
Babe, are you friends with Chad?
Norton.
Yeah.
What?
Because it's on his, but if you don't have him, I'll send you the link.
That is too funny.
Guy drops weed and asks the cop to pick it up. Too funny.
That is way too funny.
Too funny. Oh my goodness. Dude, look at what my cousin sent me. So I asked my cousin, I go, ND is going to win, or do you want Alabama to win? He goes, nope, ND all the way. I was like, true, me too, right? And look at what he sent me.
What?
Look.
Hold up. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I know.
And then he said it to me, right?
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, he goes, I said that to Andy. And I go, haha, what did he say? He punched me.
Wait, who's Andy?
What?
Wait, who is...
My cousin.
Wait, no.
What?
I don't know who these people are. Babe!
Okay, my cousin that I'm texting right now, his brother is my cousin, right?
Yeah.
His brother was born in Alabama.
Yeah.
So So because my cousin was born in Alabama, so he's an Alabama fan. Oh, I mean, what a nice brother you have.
Stuff you need a subscription for, but it's all right.
Play them.
She and her guy. I love
Xander, you're from. But you never ever thought you'd see the day those who deny four of their kids and allow them to call his new fiance.
I'm having an argument right now. What was that?
An email.
You have to get Java for this.
Yeah.
Why? I tweeted you back.
Why are we tweeting even though we're on ooVoo?
Because who is that?
That's you telling me that you're on mobile.
How? I'm not even
babe. It says Kelsey Ray 7 is on a mobile device, and it says Kelsey Ray 7 has logged in. Have you seen my mouse?
Have I seen your mouse? Yeah, it ran away.
Babe.
It went up the claw to hickory dickory dock.
Babe.
Yeah?
You're nonsense, but have you?
Nonsense, really?
Have you?
No. I haven't seen your mouse.
You didn't see it last night.
What?
You haven't seen it?
No. When's the last place you had it? When's the last place you had your mouse?
I had it yesterday when I was on my computer in the other room before you came over.
So maybe it's still in the other room?
I don't know, I'll look. I'll be right back, I'm gonna look for it.
Okay.
Yeah, I found it.
Where was it?
In the other room.
Oh, who are you talking to?
My dad.
What's he doing?
He was getting ready for a week.
Who died?
My grandfather's sister.
Uh-huh. You're not going?
No, I don't know it.
So that's your dad?
Yeah, that's my dad's side of the family.
So what would make it, so your grandfather's sister, so what would make your dad, is your dad related to the sister?
I don't know, babe, I don't know how this family thing goes. Yeah. It's confusing.
It's either your great aunt or something.
I don't know.
Hold on, I'll look it up.
I don't know how this family thing stuff goes. It's too confusing for me.
What do you call your sister? What do you call your grandfather's sister? She's your great aunt.
Oh, well, I don't know.
You know her?
No.
I have. I have 4 great aunts.
Really?
Yeah. And then I think I have 2 great uncles. I'm not sure.
Alright.
What did you say?
He's going to the store and then he's going to the lake.
Oh. Babe, I can't play in some of these games. Why do they mostly need Java PowerPoint? Do you have that?
Yeah, I just got it. It's free.
GG, we're for 877 cash now. Too. Yo, my cousin's trying to tell me I don't watch college football. Because she's like, you clearly don't even watch college. I was like, yeah, I do too. Clearly you don't know me. It's my cousin from East Bridgewater.
What's her name again?
Caitlin. Maddie's friend. Okay, so she's trying to sit there. So she goes, you probably don't even watch close with her. I was like, I do too. She was like, yeah, okay. Who's the best player on the team then? On what team?
800-419-0431. 800-419-0431.
3.5 years.
We have
feet
partners. My partner is another female officer.
Whoa.
I think we work really well together. We cover the top end of the Sand Springs area. We're going to a 911 hail at a apartment. And apparently somebody dialed the phone and dialed 911 and hung up the phone. We don't know for what reason.
Yeah, she's trying to be all smart with me.
Sometimes it ends up being children playing, but sometimes it ends up being a domestic call.
Who the hell is that? Probably that you signed in and you're on a mobile device.
That's stupid because I am not.
Baby, I just hate to move for conversation, and she keeps going on, but, you know, and,
what are you doing?
What I've been promising,
what are you doing?
You can't wait, baby, nothing.
Nothing.
Baby, I had to answer three times, that's not fair to me, but you can't go, what I've been promising, nothing.
What were you in jail for?
It was actually marijuana, drive, DUI, drive, spin license.
Okay. Why don't you go ahead and give one of your friends a call, see if they can come pick you up.
I'm not under arrest, correct?
No, you're not under arrest.
Why don't I just go? I don't know. Why don't you just sit her down? We could actually, if you just sit her down, we could get along.
Okay, well, you're welcome to go if you want. I mean, neither one of you have to leave. I'm just trying to make it so you guys can have a little cooling off period. If you have someplace you want to go drive around and relax for a little while and come back and try to talk to them without getting all upset, maybe you can do that, okay? I just don't want you guys fighting at all.
I don't hate it. I don't hate it, man. I mean,
I don't want to argue with nobody. Sometimes I'm just that way. I just like to be left alone, you know. And I don't want somebody asking me why. You know, I got my mind in the cloud. You know, I just want to be left alone. That's it. But baby, if you want to be with me, then it's your title to come ask me why. And
It might be best for a little while. He can come back later. He's not under arrest, so I don't think he's
going to. You asked for it, you wouldn't shut off. You know, that's why I'm making me angry. You can't. I know the police are going to come because you can't talk at all.
Yeah, my cousin's trying to be smart with me. She's like, you don't watch college football. Clearly, I do.
Oh, well, he doesn't have to go, but he wants to.
Yeah, and he hates me. Well, I hate you, baby.
Do you want me to give you some information?
Sure, I was just questioning convenience. I'm just saying that, so you know, she wanted to.
He's
going to
come back in a while. I think you guys can try to talk again, but right now he's just going to give you guys a little cooling off period. Okay. Well, he said he wants to work on it. Okay. Well, right now, it got bad enough where we had to be called out here, so I think it's best if you guys have a little break and just relax.
Yes.
Yes.
Give me a good football player. I know your name.
Huh?
Give me a good player. I know your name. On Claire and not your name.
Okay. Alright, let's go.
My time.
Okay, she's not gonna do anything to it. You don't have any money? Can you call collect?
Yeah,
it's
not a
problem. I believe if you stay with her,
give her 10 minutes.
Just give her a little time, okay? Because, I don't want to get out of control where I have to end up making an arrest, okay?
You need to believe me.
Okay. Just give it at least a couple hours, all right? Maybe you come back in the morning?
That's okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good luck. Usually when we get this kind of call, it ends up that somebody was, end up taking somebody to jail, but tonight it worked out well for him. I do it to stay sharp.
She's trying to get all smart with me.
It's harder to work out my grief. Philomonsky.com is based on neuroscience. It just seems like games, but it's serious brain training. I am happier with my brain, definitely.
No matter why you have a better brain, Philomonsky.com can help. It's like a personal trainer for your brain, improving your performance with the science of neuroplasticity, but in a way that just feels like games. Start training at Philomonsky.com right now and discover what your brain can do.
This season's been exciting, with thrills at every turn. The fans have been rewarded with free pizzas they have earned. The brawlers and overdrafts will be the best. With college hours and hidden, just wait to see what's next.
As the official pizza sponsor of
Super Bowl,
I'm home.
Babe.
Large, what is that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
What?
Marty Kios.
He's the linebacker for the Fighting Irish.
Presentation at all times, even if you're covered head to toe. That's just part of the profession. I'm Jessica Phillips, and I am guarding my test.
Millions of business owners count on this difference to promote their business.
They help me stand out as your test. It's guarding my test
at visiprint.com/TV. The easy to use tools and templates make it simple to look professional and coordinate your marketing across everything from business cards to websites to postcards and more. See how easy with 250 of our most popular cards. Now new, improved, and still only $10.
Everything matches, and it looks tidy and neat, and bright and colorful, and it represents how much I love.
Oh, what now? She's trying to be all smart with me.
It's kind of, you know, it's easy. It's just a happy thing.
Visit Vistaprint.com/TV today, and we'll cover the shipping for free.
My business has doubled, if not tripled, since I've started using Vistaprint.
No way. Vistaprint.com/TV. Think you're stuck paying high auto insurance rates because of your driving record? Then now is the time to change the game. Just go to thegeneral.com or call us for a super fast quote. All it takes is a couple of minutes. Our rates are very affordable. And right now, our monthly payments are as low as $39. You'll also get instant proof of insurance. Show off. Perfect. Okay, get online. Go to the general and say something. Lost 10 years ago.
Welcome to X-Men. That is a decade at the center of the gaming universe. All I have to say is crazy.
So as our show reaches the final level,
we invite you to come game with us one last time.
X-Play's final episode, 1 hour event, January 23rd, 6th, only on G4.
I really knew I always wanted to be a police officer. It just took a while to get hired. I just knew they were having a big push down here for the Olympics, and they were hiring a lot of people, so I came down here to Atlanta. I guess I get a little insulted sometimes when people say, you know, you got an economics degree.
Yeah, my cousin just asked me if I think that BC is a good football team.
You know, I'm doing what I like to do.
What'd you say, Dave?
Makes me happy to help other people.
No.
I don't.
They could be good.
They suck.
No, they have a good. They have a good hockey team. You've never seen their hockey.
Their football team is pretty bad.
This world is on fire.
Keep going, Barta, keep going.
It's crashing. Well, that person's dead.
Let's see if I can pulse on him. I don't think I can pulse on him at all. We came down to this location. This is where they drop a lot of stolen vehicles. We pulled up, we saw this vehicle. I didn't think anybody would be in it. It looks like he's been shot in the head. I don't know whether he drove here or whether he was dumped here. He's on
Why are you saying that?
I have it in my head now.
Homicides en route.
Oh my god, babe. You're PIA.
You're my PIA. You're my AIP.
I don't know if that stands for, but whatever.
No, PIA, AIP.
Oh, I see.
BBP.
Just
ran off the road or something like that, because he was just kind of leaning over the side like he was passed out.
Blind
or something.
And we
got up to it. And
have you seen the Benchwarmers when that guy is afraid of the sun and he drinks apple juice, but it's not really apple juice, it's just pee?
Yeah.
What are you playing?
I'm playing pool table.
Pool? I play pool.
As soon as we got here, we saw the individual been shot in the head. We had to start an ambulance. Just going to verify that. We've done about as much as we can do here. Homicide's taking over. Medical examiner's coming in to remove the body. And we're going to go down and make a statement, phone the service, and see what else we get into. So much for slow reading.
That's for us.
It wasn't really a fart.
They farted.
It wasn't really a fart, babe.
Shook.
Catch 007.
You went.
The James Bond movie marathon Saturday all day on Chief Foreman.
What do I want to do? Hey, shine down. This game is too wild.
Sorry, I can't manage it. Is that better?
What?
Is that better?
Yeah. No, I'm trying to sound off.
Okay, hold on.
It's just loud because it echoes.
Bow. Alright, hold on.
To kick off 2013, Domino's is delivering a little more than you might expect. Now through January 13th, order two medium two-topping pizzas for $5.99 each, and get five Domino's dollars to use on your next online order. It's our way of saying Happy New Year and giving a truckload back to our customers.
What do you expect to be back here?
Order this $5.99 deal online to get your Domino's dollars, which must be used within 10 days. This year, I got the new iPhone.
I got a new MacBook. I was going to throw my old phone in a drawer, but then a friend told me about
it. It takes two.
Takes two what?
It's a movie. It's called It Takes Two.
Oh.
It's with the Olsen twins.
Oh.
I have a new follower.
Who?
Okay. stuck in your room.
I have first jump
shake. It's the bottom of the ninth, and the space is all over. And guess who the
order is? Amanda's buckets. Get your tiny ass over here.
Honey.
What?
I'm gonna kill you.
Did I tell you not to play ball in the streets? Oh, come on, Diane. This is really gonna hurt.
It's time for your enemy to pop the bat. Let's go.
1 second. Oh, damn.
Saber.
Yeah. Yeah.
10 seconds. Otherwise, the game is
You're not talking to me.
Yeah, you said people.
You're doing your movie quote.
Sorry, I know it's a whole movie by her. Not my fault, I know it's by her. So you don't know what's in there, J.J. Wentworth. You need to spend some cash now. So I don't want to hear it. Hey, nice khaki pants you have on.
Oh, you like them?
I have a pair like that.
Really?
Yeah, but they're black.
What, babe?
So I have a pair like that, but they're black.
Are they?
Yeah. Oh, I have a beaten one too. That's somewhere. That's too loud, ball.
Oh my God, babe, stop it.
What?
I don't know.
My salary. Besides
that, you know what? You deserve a mother and a father.
You deserve a mother and a father.
I know it's gotta be that khaki, can't sleep, reach for the stars, over the fence, World Series kind of stuff, right?
Well, girls gotta have her standards.
Well, I got mine and I said, let's go on, people.
Gum. Hat. Other gum.
Honey.
Look.
Bonnie.
I win.
Put on a smile. Is that that girl?
One of my little
because it makes you look so pretty.
I'm too bad.
But if you get a trans,
yeah. He's a honey, I'm a trans.
And your father sent the humor.
That's not my body. That's not my body. No, no, no.
Honey. Hi.
Yeah?
I'm talking.
I'm sorry, but what are you doing?
Talking to you and playing a game.
What game?
You.
What?
a game called Allie, you?
Huh? Big
yeah, must be a real big
yeah.
guy.
Nonsense.
Please help me.
Nonsense, you like?
Oh my god, babe.
What?
You.
You love
me. You just have so... You're just a whole bunch of PIA-ness, and it's just really getting on my nerves.
You're my PIA.
Well, that's good for me. Yeah.
You've been on Uber for an hour and 17 minutes.
Already.
People.
What?
What are you trying to say?
Nothing, we just didn't think we needed an hour on ooVoo yet.
We have.
Well, I didn't know that.
Well, he's preparing for your arrival.
Which one?
Oh,
my God. But that's been for years. He never was up there.
Well, he does
now. Oh, except that we think that never. What's going on?
It's Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah, you're Romeo and Juliet.
You're Romeo and Juliet.
No, you are.
You're my Romeo.
You're my Juliet.
I hope so.
Hehe.
Where's Coco B?
Sleeping.
He's always sleeping.
He's an old dog.
Huh?
He is an old doggy dog.
Hey.
Okay. I'm not going to sleep in camp.
Hey, I don't like.
Bro, turn it down.
I can't. I don't know how to.
Don't choke us.
Well, you can.
I'm not choking. That's why I sent the bus ahead.
Yeah.
Call your pocket.
Call your pocket? What?
I got a pocket.
Someone tweeted saying two hot girls would be walking to the gym as soon as I leave.
What? What'd you say?
Someone tweeted saying two hot girls would be walking to the gym as soon as I leave.
I know.
Yeah, I'm one.
People.
Listen. You listening to me? I'm gonna find you the best home in the entire world.
Alright, this sucks. Okay.
Remember.
I didn't say I don't make promises. I said I don't make promises. I can keep the big difference. Now, can we please go to camp? Please.
Please. Okay, 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 okay. But still over 50 bucks.
Molly.
Yes.
There you go.
What are you doing?
Fucking Leo watching It Takes Two.
Oh. Wow.
You should watch it with me, but too bad you can't.
What?
I said I want you to watch this movie, but too bad you can't.
Why, is it good?
Put them on the cheese.
It's me, Honor.
It is.
Oh. Honey, I missed you so much. I'm sorry I wasn't there for you.
That's okay. I need to have something to do. Should I eat a pardon, maybe?
I didn't say a thing.
Then Shadow didn't tell me. I figured it out on my own. I should have let you surprise me, but I'm too excited.
You are.
I tweeted you.
You did?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not on Twitter.
It felt the need to.
Oh, brother, she's darling.
No, why is that you needed to do that?
I felt the need to.
Why?
What a perfect little girl.
I felt the need to, okay? Don't ask why. Just be happy I did. It
well,
felt the need.
I wonder why.
Because I felt the need to.
Well, why do you need to feel the need to?
Because I had to.
Why?
We're not playing 21 questions.
I am not playing 21 questions.
Yes, why don't you do that? I'm sure you two have lots
to talk about. I got the chills.
You got the chilly willies?
I'm sorry, did I say something to you?
I do.
Remember to bring your own bag. Everybody off.
Oh, I could have gone that way too. You tweet back.
Yo,
I'm not on anything.
Exactly.
Well, you're weird.
I got something to show you.
I'm not.
Right up here.
I'm mad.
Yeah.
That's Blake. That's Camp Calloway. That's Mom's Camp Calloway.
Is that me?
Yeah, that's you. You're on a mobile device.
I am not. That thing's lying to you.
It keeps telling me that you're on a mobile device.
Mom, what did I come to the mobile to you?
Oh, yes, sir. A lot's happened lately, Tom. And you know, I haven't been able to come up to this house since Mom came to me. The cousins are in my first cousin. Hey, wait a minute. Baby's just sitting by the counter right now.
We have Vincenzo. He helps us.
That's right, he does. And he's been good friends with this family for a long time. And I think our family really lives. Is it? Who's me? I'm afraid I got a word with you. Sorry.
Surf said that the tweet fans break up.
You're so sure it's not haunted. Why don't you go over there and ring the doorbell?
Because scared? Wow, look, such a chick. Pop it up, Spider-Man. Show me your money.
We are never ever getting back to this, and I come from new breakup material, and she doing much to do make me would beat him. While Harry has kept quiet through his week with Brian, who brought two couples on July 5th, he had accepted me to create a crystal layer from her current single. I knew you weren't in trouble.
Look at this room. One of the woman's dead. She had absolutely no taste. Can't wait to sell this house. Now, Jules, I want one bar set up in here and two out the patio. Well, hello.
Hey, she hates this house.
She hates this house!
Let's not be dramatic, darling. She's hiding again. I simply said...
Did you tweet me back?
Fix it up someday.
Why?
Who is she?
Sweetheart, Clarice and I will be married next month. You're finally going to have a real family, and she's going to be your new brother. Isn't that wonderful?
Babe. If you love me.
I do.
Really? I still have time.
Alright, people. Back to work. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Let's focus on the engagement party.
Yeah. Why?
Who's that?
Nice.
That's Ken. What are you doing now, Billy?
Quiet.
What are you doing now?
No, I didn't. No, that was the lady, the cleaning lady did that. That was the cleaning lady. She told me in the kitchen.
What, he thought you broke it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Vincenzo, you see who was among the strict orders, not to tell you? Great, why didn't you stop? Well, I thought she would adventure the base so she could reclaim the thing you.
What happened?
That's what they put in.
What are you doing home?
Was he supposed to be at the store?
Yeah.
Oh, you did.
You were just
coming. Look, I didn't see nothing. It was just a
joke.
You know, I was just
kidding.
Okay.
Let's get you ready for the
dinner, okay? Dinner, please, please, dinner.
Talking about.
Babe.
Yeah.
Love.
That's tonight.
People.
I love you.
Do you?
I do.
Mwah.
Mwah. Mwah.
People.
Yeah.
Baby.
Call me.
Oh, open the diaper.
No. I'm not going to do that.
Do it, open the gate.
No, baby.
No, no, just do it.
No.
Please.
Why?
It makes me happy. Just do it. Open the gate.
Okay.
There you are.
Jim.
Open the gate.
I did.
Pick some flowers. Pick some flowers.
I did.
How many?
One.
You're one girlfriend.
Yeah, so I go for a ride.
Where?
I don't know. Maybe go get McDonald's or something.
Come on.
I want to go and get some food and make some. Go to Whole Foods. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing.
Well, figure out what she wants, and then I'll go with you. I am ready. I just put on shoes and a sweatshirt. I have to go with Michael in the store, but not yet. I'll let you know when, okay?
Okay. So you're going to ditch me?
Well, I think we're going, like, to get meats and groceries and stuff. So they have no food.
Really?
Yeah. So you're just gonna need my help with groceries. Have you like nothing to eat?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Thanks. Thanks for the help. Just say, oh, I'm sorry. That's cool.
What am I supposed to say, babe?
Give me something?
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Is that better?
Yes.
His body is eating her liver right now. He can't get me up. Clean it. Push it down. 3, 4, 3, 6, 5, 5, 5, 5.
Yeah. You should be.
I love you.
I love you.
Great speed.
What's your wall? You ask her?
I'm gonna get some fucking fried chicken. You want?
Yeah.
To register or to request more information, you can receive a free gate
for today. Okay, that got just to the you. What are you doing?
Ready?
Yeah. I'll call you when I get back.
Okay. Wait, you gonna call me on my phone?
Well, on my way back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or you can text me.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. Love you.
Bye.
Hey.
Hey, well, in case I can't get any money out of the bank, take a 20.
Mwah.
I spend it, I get it.
Hey. Alright. Yeah.
Where's my kiss?
Mm.
Okay, thank you.
Alright. I'll just text you for another. Make sure you answer.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, later.
Okay, love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.